Hace tiempo que no agarro a nadie de la mano. Hace tiempo que no envío buenos días, te amo. Pero tú me tienes enredado, me envolví, iba por mi camino y me perdí. Mi mirada cambió cuando tus ojos vi. Bye bye a loco, ni me despedí, yo no te busqué. No, chocamos en el trayecto, con tu alma es lo que yo conecto. Tranquila, no tienes que ser perfecto, no. Aquí no existe el pecado, y equivocarse es bonito. Los errores son placeres, igual que todos tus besitos. Y solo mírame. Solo me dejo llevar de tu sonrisa y del lunar cerquita de tu boca. Si yo estoy loco, tú estás loquita, pero baby, como tú no hay otra, no. Quiero regalarte girasoles, ir pa' la playa y buscarte caracoles. Cuando estoy contigo yo no miro errores. Vamos a bailar 200 canciones, nadie me pone como tú me pones. Yo le hablo a Dios y tú eres su respuesta. Aprendí que los momentos lindos nunca cuestan, como cuando me regalas tu mirada y el sol su puesta. Y el sol su puesta. Cuando estoy de ti, mami, ya me olvido de todo, de todo. No hace falta nadie aquí, solamente tú y yo.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
The concession of a corner here. Can someone get on the end of this? Chance here! And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
And a timely intervention. Happy to take on the shot. Determined block. Pressing high to win the ball.
strong but fair tackle.
Gamberini. Ayew.
Kopa. Just the challenge that was required. Crossed into the penalty area. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Ayew. Had a chance to whip it in here. The referee has given a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Well, no problems defensively. Late. And a throw in forthcoming. Chance to play it in. The danger not over. That's all they can conjure for now. Kopa. Oh, left his man behind here. Well, it's a poor tackle. Can they take the lead? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Crossing opportunity. Can he take advantage? In it goes! The opening goal in this contest.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Are back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Messi. Late. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Kaz. Will he play it in? And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And he takes it away. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Using space on the opposite flank now. And with that, the attack fizzles out. It needs an accurate cross. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
That's useful play. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And they do like to press whenever they can. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Kaz. Well, attacking possibilities here for the Flyboys. Possession lost by the Flyboys. Overcooked that one. Great effort to keep that one in play. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Well, that pass easy on the eye. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back underway here into the second half. Oh, managing to beat him. It did look on for them, but not to be. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Jay. Lansana. Giving the ball away. Messi. Intercepting it intelligently. Messi. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Played over. Not away completely. And a chance to level it. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Late. Messi. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Kaz. And he has options available. Gamberini. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. High quality defending. Pay. Messi. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Crossing into the middle. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Lansana. Well, it's a good move in the making from the Flyboys. And after the cross, a tremendous block. It is to be a throw-in. Ayew. Kopa. And he read it well defensively. Can he get them level? Oh, he's blocked it! The Flyboys come away with it. Lansana. Totti. Good-looking sequence. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, here it is again. It was a good finish, but the keeper has to do better at his near post. He was beaten far too easily on that occasion.
2-0 now, and back underway. Kassim. Late. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Counter-attacking very much an option. An attack full of promise. Going well. Is this the moment? Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Messi. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Kaz. Totti. In the right place to cut out the pass. David. Bale. Late. Messi. Oh, surely. And it's in. They've eaten into their advantage. And this is not over. Not yet, anyway.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
So there we have it. 2-1. Nice switch of play. And players waiting in the centre. Now just the tackle that was needed. Oh, skipping away. And teammates around him. Oh, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances.